Aggressive stroke from Chanderpaul. Way back.
He got himself in the perfect position to execute this stroke. He went aerial on the offside earlier in his innings, but gets inside the line of the ball. Hits from underneath to up. Just helped over the shortish sort of straight boundaries at this ground, but rotated really nicely.